So I am at the Head Start, Early Head Start Private Industry Council Parent Training. This is our sixth event that we've had so far, and Felicia just did a dynamic presentation to our parents on purposeful parenting, really capturing the whole idea of parents. We need to be intentional when it comes to working with our children and striving to get them to be just productive citizens. And just staying on target, staying in our lane, staying focused. And so I think they had a great time. There were laughs. There were times for us just to really reflect on who we are as a parent and just as an individual. And so I appreciate everything that Felicia has done. Hopefully we can have her back.
Then my coach is laughing. I'm like, what's he laughing at? I'm like, I just kicked butt. I made it from 100 meters faster than the fastest girl, and I made it to the end. And I passed her up. Why am I disqualified? Well, the problem is I was in lane 2 and she was in lane 6. I decided to run next to her. Show her, I'm faster than you. And I made it across the finish line. So the problem is with these things is I forgot to what? Stay in your lane. Stay in your lane. And also, what else was I focused on? I was focused on the competition and somebody else. Versus my goal in life, my goal, my lane, I had to stay focused. So if I were to stay in my lane and just keep looking forward and what my goal was, I would have beat her. I would have did it. And then at the same time, I would have been humble enough to say, you inspired me to do my best. But I wasn't humble. I was like, whatever, have her. My parents and everybody. But I learned that life lesson, and now I coach it now to all of my kids.